Our organization is found on principle of anti-corruption. Anyone found guilty of corruption will never sit proudly and wear the beret of economic freedom fighter. People have said it's cold outside the ANC. They are correct, they were correct. It's very cold outside the ANC. But we are making it warm. We were never served a tax bill when we were in the ANC. After we were expelled, we were given an abnormal bill of tax. Fellow white South Africans, if you agree with us, you are more than welcome to join us in the redistribution of land and the wealth of South Africa. We can, all of us, black and white, share this land. But the white should be prepared to share. Because failure to be prepared to share, you are going to be forced to share. There is no organization called the ANC in South Africa. There is a former organization called the ANC. So there is no such an organization. What we have is ZANC. Zuma ANC. Not ANC. ANC ended with President Mbeki. We are not talking to any Comrade Tokyo. Neither are we talking to any high profile to join. We are talking to high profiles on strategy and how do we become successful and how do they finance the organization without being disclosed. They must remain in the cabinet and the executives of the ruling party because that's where power is. How do we use the resources of the existing status quo to collapse the status quo? Just a message of congratulations to SABC for having made it to the press conference. We want to thank Saudi for having allowed you to come. We know you're operating under difficult conditions. When I came here, I didn't expect them because I know how we used to run them when we're still there.